Too many mussels can make for a sticky situation. Mussels are marine biofoulers, like barnacles and seaweed. They'll take any opportunity to attach themselves to an object. They can clog pipes, destroy scientific equipment, and damage dams and boats. Researchers have spent decades trying to prevent mussels from attaching to everything they encounter. Now they've developed a polymer lubricant that prevents the mussels from attaching to underwater surfaces. The key to the mussel's stickiness is Bissell thread, a sticky fiber the animal secretes as soon as it detects a solid structure. The new lubricant repels organic matter, so the scientists hypothesized that it would prevent the mussel from noticing the surface beneath them and initiating attachment. In testing, an Asian green mussel poked its sticky appendage out at the surface, but it couldn't grab hold. The coating worked. The coating also worked in the field. After 8 weeks of submersion, plates coated with the polymer only averaged 4 mussels per square centimeter. The control averaged 118. There's still testing to be done before this anti-mussel material will reach the market, but for scientists and sailors alike, it could be a lifesaver.